Hook the release tool onto the tippet and slide it down onto the hook. Try to orient the tippet and the release tool so they are in line with the shank of the hook. Pull the release tool straight back to roll the hook out of the fish's jaw. Keeping the tool, tippet, and hook shank in alignment makes the dehooking process much easier and will help to minimize injury to the fish.